What I'm doing there is just the horse is being a little chargy, leaving the box, trying to take some of that charginess out of him. Just walking forward, roping the steer as he leaves the box, getting the horse to relax a little more, and it'll sure help him in his scoring.